What happens when you kill bacteria is you actually make it stronger. And I know we don't think in those terms because we've always been, I was in the medical industry for years taught to kill bacteria. But the unique thing about our products is we don't kill the bacteria at all. We just basically take its ability away to eat. So if you take food away, things starve. And because bacteria talk to each other, they won't come back to that area. So your antibacterial products are creating food for them while we're basically telling them they can't come to that area at all, okay? And so when we use our hand gel, we actually use the alcohol to eradicate the bugs, kill everything, just like normal hand gels do. But just like when you take an antibiotic, you should be taking a probiotic because it balances out the killing of the bad bacteria and the good bacteria that's in the environment, and it makes the good bacteria not have to work so hard. And so that's basically what the difference is. So when you put it on your hands with our hand gel, we protect you for up to 8 hours versus 5 minutes. The skin spray that we have was designed to go directly on rashes, cuts, burns. It acts like an antibody and it actually forms over the skin to help keep all the bad stuff out. So if you keep the bad stuff out, your body's natural antibodies come in and help heal that area much more quickly and effectively. And then we have a body wash, hand and body wash, and you can use it on your face too. You just wash all over, it puts the probiotics on you. If you put our bacteria over 120 degrees, it will die. If you put it in freezing, it will die. That's very different than the probiotics that go into food. Those are plant-based. So you have plant-based probiotics and you have soil-based probiotics. We're the soil-based probiotics. They're enzymatic in nature and they're kept dormant in spore form until you activate them with water. They live in between the freezing and that other high point. The ones that you find in plants are much more fragile. And so if you put them in drinks and things like that, they have to be cold, they have to be kept cold, and they don't sustain themselves for as long of a period of time.